The first big race to be canceled when COVID shut down New York City in 2020 is now getting set to roll once again. Here's what you need to know about the upcoming 2022 United New York City Half Marathon. First of all, the race, which is set for March 20th, will return at full strength in 2022. That means 25,000 runners will be taking on the 13.1-mile course from Brooklyn to Times Square to Central Park. This year, a lot of runners have guaranteed entry because they were canceled on in 2020 and took the guaranteed entry option. Other runners like me ran the virtual New York City Half Marathon last year, and now we're in it for 2022. Now, if you think that's you, go to the 2022 NYC Half page, and you should see a link to claim your entry if you're eligible. Make sure you do it by 11:59 p.m. on December 1st. Now, if you don't have a guaranteed entry, there will be a lottery for this race, but once again, you have to sign up for that before 11:59 on December 1st. The lottery will be held on December 8th, and if you don't get selected, you can still run the race if you sign up with a charity and raise money. I'll definitely be keeping an eye on updates as I train to run it myself, and it will be my first race since running the 2021 New York City Marathon, which was amazing, by the way. Anyway, good luck to everyone taking part, and I'll see you on race day.